State of Israel was born to be a safe place for the Jewish people of the world.
You know, I used to say early on when I was a kid, I'd say when I was a young senator, I'd say, if I were a Jew, I'd be a Zionist. I am.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.
If Israel didn't exist, we'd have to invent it. While it may not feel that way today.
Oh, really?
Meanwhile.